We have the option to do these big mainstream characters that everyone knows and loves, and it's fun to explore those tropes, those aspects that we all recognize, but we also get to have a playground with characters that are a little weirder, a little more quirky, a little newer or a little stranger, right? And I think this next character definitely embodies those things. This next character also shares a super ability with Man-Thing.
Yeah.
Right? They're both emotional, and that's their power, right? So I have a place in my heart for our next performer. Our next performer is a co-producer of this show. She's a co-producer of Dark Side Burlesque, and she is here to introduce you to only one member of the Guardians of the Galaxy. As Mantis tonight, she's got hips that slay and shade for days. Put your hands together for Jada!
No one has ever asked me a personal question.
Your antenna, what are they for?
I think they have something to do with my empathic abilities. If I touch someone, I can feel their feelings. Telepaths know thoughts. Empaths feel feelings. I can also alter emotions to some extent. If I touch someone who is sad, I can ease them into contentment for a short while. May I?
Is that what you call it?
Romantic. Sexual.